Welcome to the Baku City Circuit, where free practice for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix is about to get underway. This is a technical circuit which will nonetheless see some huge speeds, with a near flat-out final sector that's twice the length of Shanghai's back straight. Let's see who can find the right balance in their setup today. We can see, of course, plenty of activity in the garages as we wait for the green light to get this session underway. Anthony Davidson, thank you for joining me once again. What are you going to be looking out for once the cars get out there on the circuit today?
Well, naturally, in any free practice session, you can never be sure exactly what programs the teams are running, how much fuel they've put in, and so on. So it's important to resist the temptation to draw any firm conclusions from the fastest times on the monitor. What we can do, however, is look for consistent pace over the course of multiple laps. So if someone does half a Grand Prix distance and they're consistently half a second quicker than another driver doing the same, then that's generally a good indicator of a car with a solid race pace.
Some point before qualifying, let's get our track acclimatization program complete. It'll help us identify any specific problem areas on the circuit. Okay, we'll alter the setup of the car. Let's get a few laps under our belt. together will give you a consistency bonus. It's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can.
An interesting practice session there then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Hamilton, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
repairs have set us back a little. Repairing the damage to the car. Have set us back a little. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:46.2. Is currently in sixth place, P6. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 44.7.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Hamilton, a Red Bull, and Valtteri Bottas. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Thank you.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Bottas, Vettel and Max Verstappen. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer. Welcome to qualifying in the Republic of Azerbaijan. The teams are making their last-minute adjustments before the lights go green, and the fight for pole position can get underway. It always looked like the kind of track that asks an awful lot of the rear tyres, such as the frequency of low-speed exits.
Lots of low-speed exits means the rears are in for a lot of punishment. It's all too easy to spin them up coming out of a corner too aggressively. It might look great for us as spectators, as we love to see a car driven beyond its limits, but it's not going to result in a great long-run pace.
OK, you should be able to get into the next qualifying session easily, so try to get a hot lap in early so we can save the tyres. Slower than Max. Max is faster. pumps of fuel left. kilometres left in the session.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Bottas and Kimi Raikkonen. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.